Kolbrin Bible Book 6, Chapter 6, The Real Man. I found this chapter very instructive. NPR 6:17. The real man stands before adversity as a rock before the raging seas, firm in the midst of turmoil, solid and calm against the fury. His mind forms great designs, and his spirit delights in their execution. His ideas grow up. They are never stillborn, nor do they wither before maturity. NPR 6:18. The examples of great men shine before him as visions in the night, and their precedents walk with him by day. His high-hearted love of life exalts the spirit within him. He strains at the traces and is impatient for the run. Life will not be easy on great people because, without humility, he will not be great. See a person that has nothing to be ashamed of, and I will say there be a hypocrite. Either they have lived their life being protected and rescued by all and never learned from errors only on how to hide their shame, or they are not real leaders, and eventually that arrogance will lead to a huge correction. You should not want to have a leader that seems to have no hard times that brought them low. When you see their failings, then also see what lessons they learned. Did they try and hide it, talk around it, find excuses, or did they admit it and spend a lifetime in trying to avoid making the mistake again? It is what you do that matters, not what you say out loud.